Hey, I'm Jacob.
I'm Taylor.
And it's time for your TNS training tip. Guys, every time I come to a different gym, all I see is men and women all over the place looking for the next best glute exercise. Cable kickbacks, Romanian deadlifts, hip extensions, all of those can take a side seat compared to the Bulgarian split squat. And in today's episode of TNS Training Tip, that's exactly what we're going to discuss. Let's go. All right, guys and girls, so notice how she's about 3 feet away from the bench here on the Bulgarian split squats. One thing that we know about unilateral movements, or movements that are one leg back, one forward, is that hip flexion will stretch out basically the iliopsoas muscles, as well as the extension on the other side working your glutes and your hamstrings very, very effectively, okay? This is a great movement to strengthen your glutes and your hamstrings, and actually when it comes down to it, they're more of a better movement for the glutes and the hamstrings than your traditional kickbacks. So all that jargon might have been confusing, but what you need to know is that hip flexion works your iliopsoas muscles, which is your hip flexor muscles, and hip extension is the glute and the hamstring dominant. Notice how I'm keeping my center of gravity over my hips to avoid knee pressure and working the glutes properly. So next time you're considering a great glute movement, might want to ditch the kickbacks and hit the split squats.